Good evening, viewers. I'm Kanishka Mishra, and we welcome you in another episode of English News Weekly Bulletin of new updates happening around the globe. Let's begin with headlines. PM Narendra Modi is back to retain his powers. Opposition coalition India performed far better than expected by securing 232 seats in Lok Sabha elections. PM Narendra Modi revealed why he wanted 400 seats in this Lok Sabha election. Heera Mandi's songwriter accuses the actors of hogging the limelight and not giving due credits to the technicians. Kartik Aaryan and Kabir Khan opens up on rising entourage cost and star fees. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is back to retain his powers, but his BJP party lost its outright parliamentary majority for the first time in 10 years. His NDA bloc secured 293 seats above 272 seats to form a government. In a remarkable turnaround, the main opposition Indian National Congress has won 99 seats in this Lok Sabha election, almost doubling 2019 tally of 52. Overall, the Congress-led India Alliance won 223 seats in this Lok Sabha election. Other than this, Mallika Arjun Kharge, the President of Congress, has promised that they will keep the promises that they have given to the people. Prime Minister Narendra Modi in an interview stated why he always wanted 400 seats to secure in this Lok Sabha elections. He said, one of the very main reasons to secure 400 seats in Lok Sabha elections is that he wanted to protect SC, ST and OBC's reservation and rights, and for this, they want a thumping majority so that the evil designs of the opposition to take away their reservation and rights. Heera Mandi songwriter A.M. Turas, who has worked with Sanjay Leela Bhansali in many projects like Gangubai, Padmavat and Heera Mandi, revealed and expressed resentment against actors. He said they do not give due credits to the technicians who work tirelessly to bring the best in them. In a recent interview, Turas said when the project is completed and successful, the actors tend to claim the full responsibility. There is and should be a healthy discussion around controlling a film's budget. Chandu champion actor and director Kartik Aaryan and Kabir Khan, who believe that the debate going on the topic rising star fees and overhead cost is going on right direction. This is it in today's episode. We will be back with a new episode of English News Weekly Bulletin of new updates happening around the globe. Until then, keep watching YMC Sanchar for new and useful updates. Bye.